That'll do. There we are. I'll leave you to watch the sea for a bit while I go and take some pictures with my phone. Oh, God, if I... Oh, Jesus, I can't get up. Oh, you know... Oh. Oh. What has my life become? I don't know.
What did I say?
During the Meanwhilst.
During the Meanwhilst? No, I don't like that at all.
Oh, well, hello. It is Dexter, the Griswolders and me, and we're at Limestade Bay in the Mumbles. And this is my regular monthly treat now after my latest blood test. I have them every month now before my bone strengthening infusion. We come down here, weather permitting. Today, though, it is freezing cold, and I was thinking, all the way down, I'm going to have a lovely warm coffee from 40s, and it's shut. I don't know why they're shut today. There is a note on the door, so we'll have a look after, see exactly why they're not open today, but that's my coffee hopes all scuppered. Anyway, we've come down in the hope of getting some beach macro shots. And just behind the camera, I'll turn you around in a minute, there's a little coastal garden that a gentleman... Hang on, I'll turn you around. A gentleman I met a few years ago down here is tending. This little spot here, used to come with his wife a lot and sit out and enjoy the bay. And he's come down then and he's made this little memorial garden for her, which is absolutely gorgeous. Some Muppets, of course, have decided that it's a... some Muppets, of course, have decided that it's a prime target for vandalism. There will always be those people. But yeah, he comes down here quite regularly, tends to his little garden, and it's now it's providing some subjects... some winter flowery subjects for us. So what I'm going to do now is go and enjoy the fruits of this gentleman's labours and take some more pictures. Kit-wise today, I have brought my D700 and the goat lens. Dexter's here. Dexter loves the beach, don't you, Dex? Won't be dipping his toes in that water today, though. That's going to be freezing cold out there. Right then, I'm going to go down and join Beth on the beach. She's hunting for sea glass, so I'm going to go and join her now. We have been quite lucky in the past with the things we found down here. Usually like to come just after high tide. That's best. And the tide's sort of like then going back out and leaving all its treasures behind. We found, this beach isn't really famed for fossils, but we have found a couple of fossils down here. Let's say Beth, is searching for sea glass, which she then uses to make sculptures with and things like that. Have you found much? Oh, she's smiling. She's smiling and nodding her head. There's a great big chunk of it here. Can you see that bit? What have you found already? What's that? Well, we also find things like mermaids' purses down here, you know, like sharks, you know, egg sacs or rays' egg sacs. They're quite a nice thing and a common thing to find down here. But you have to get your right after high tide to find those interesting things. But otherwise, It's just lovely and lovely and peaceful here. So tranquil. All you can hear are the dulcet tones of sea glass collectors and the waves crashing over the rocks. Even though it's like midday today, the light is quite nice. I wish I brought my landscape gear down, you know. But I'll take a couple of pictures with my phone. It's the next best thing. I think what I'll do now is I'll put you down on a rock and let you watch the waves as they gently lap up. Tide is coming in, so I'll have to, be reasonably careful, but it's not going to come in that quickly. But I'll pop you down now and you can watch Lisa as she nimbly navigates the she's over. Nimbly navigates the pebbles. I'm not sure if that's level. It's probably close enough for jazz. That'll do. There we are. I'll leave you to watch the sea for a bit while I go and take some pictures with my phone. Oh Jesus, I can't get up. What has my life become? I don't know. I'll try the raw mode. Try the raw mode on this camera. It was a dead crab. Oh, how charming. Right, come on. I think that's us done here. Certainly me done. I'm absolutely frozen. I haven't made a new word. Freezing and frozen. I'm absolutely frozen. I'm frozen. Frozen solid here. Right then. See you on the next one, right? And until then, be nice to people. Be nice. Bye-bye.
man that no one will hear. But no one comes near, look at him working, darning his socks in the night when there's nobody there. What does he care? All the lonely